after.
Now you may ask why do we have to clean it if it's brand new copper, but that's the rule of thumb is all copper has to be cleaned out and reamed before you try to sweat it. A lot of times the flux and the solder won't take unless you clean it first. And then we put the bit of flux on there on that end. You always want to flex both ends so that you're sweating, not just one end. Just like when you're gluing pipe, you always glue both sides. Okay, so you're going to go there. Okay, and that. And then. If it doesn't matter, it can be both sides can be there. This one and this.
That's it. That's up there.
Yeah. So this is what actually we're doing here.
It's really nice up here, huh?
Very nice. Okay. Do here and sweat this.
I'm gonna make the oil hole for the bottom part.
Take because I'll tell you in a second, there's too much oil on it, so I'm gonna have to clean it again. See that water bottle? What's that? Yeah, drop it in that.
Let's see. I got it.
see the emery cloth? Still hot?
Oh, yeah.
Again, some flux on the outside. That elbow, but
a little bit more over here.
Yeah, it just seems like it doesn't want to keep taking it. There's too much.
Take it off in the moisture.
Yep.
Yourself? Yeah, when I get the filter. This one you can keep there. It's good. Okay. You just cut this part, take it off. Yeah, there we still need to have a small piece of metal pipe right to the ceiling or not?
Yeah, because it's got to catch on. You know what I mean?
So the adapter's got to be. So we have to cut that one.
Yeah, that's okay.
Cut it in half, so I have to make that hole bigger.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to say, is that the 3-inch has to...
Yeah, because I was thinking just the plastic pipe going through. But we still need to get this one too.
Right.
All
right.
Okay, I'll go up there and make the hole a little bit bigger, wider, so we can fit this one. So we can cut this one in half then.
You can cut that one, yeah.
Use this one.
Yep.
All right. All right. How high you want it from the rooftop? About this much?
That's good. It's got to be
the gas pipe.
Yeah, so then there's no
at least 10 feet from there.
Okay, yeah, so at least